Well, as the next round of stimulus checks gets closer to becoming a reality, some experts tonight are urging Americans to file their taxes for 2020. And that is because the latest round of stimulus will be based on a household's most recent earnings and filing status. So if filers lost their job or had a baby in the last year, their potential stimulus or lack thereof will reflect that. Without the 2020 tax return on file, the government will have to rely on your 2019 filing.